Assalamualaikum everyone. In PEIK, we have done thread book 11, page number 24. What was in page number 24? It was a math topic. It was tens and ones. We have already done this topic. You have to count the 10 line and you have to count the units and then you have to write it. How many ones are there and how many tens are there? You have to write it and then it will make a number. For example, in first one, you have one tens line and how many numbers? 1, 2, 3. Three ones. So we will write 1 and 3 and it makes 13. You have to solve all of them by yourself. Let's see one more example. Here, how many 10 lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Altogether, it's 44. Another page that we have done, it was thread book 11, page number 29, odd and even number investigation. 2 plus 2 is equals to 22. These are the even numbers. Even numbers, when they are added together, they'll always make a product that is even. Now here are some odd numbers. If odd numbers are added together, they will also make a product that is an even number. Although they are odd number, but their product will be even and which will be easily be divided by 2. Homework pages for thread book are page number 27 and 35. These are the pages that are 27 and 35.